to me, and it might have meant a thing or two if I'd known the difference. Emptiness, a lonely parody, and my life another smoking gun, a sign of my indifference. Always keeping safe inside when no one ever had a chance to penetrate a break in. Let me tell you, some have tried, but I slammed the door so tight that they could never get in. Kept my cool on the lock and key, and I never shed a tear, now the sign of my condition. The fear of love, a bit of vanity, it kept me on the run, main defense of my confession. A chain upon my door that would shake the shame of gain into a blind submission. The burning ghost without a name was still calling all the same, but I just wouldn't listen.
Break down the door.